जस्ट लेट मी नो इफ माई वॉइस इज ऑडिबल टू एवरी वन. इज इट ऑडिबल? इज माई वॉइस ऑडिबल टू एवरी वन? रिप्लाई समवन. हाँ ओके. सो आई होप दैट यू पीपल माइट बी फैमिलियर विद दिस न्यू प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ जूम. माइट बी यू आर यूजिंग, मे बी यू आर अटेंडिंग अदर क्लासेस विद गूगल मीट, बट सी आई हैव टू यूज दिस बिकॉज फॉर मी इट इज़ कन्वीनियंट. सो विल इट ओके इफ वी कंडक्ट क्लास ऑन दिस जूम इंस्टेड ऑफ गूगल मीट? Let me see that someone has joined with device name. Who is this? Galaxy J6 Plus. Will you please rename yourself? Simply go into the participants, click on your device name, and then just mention your name. Okay. So all right. So in previous class, we people have just. I think that discussed one part of this verbal analogy exercise, and maybe we have done with this one exercise. We'll discuss another part of that. Okay, so let's begin. I will share the screen. You people just let me know if my voice is audible to you clearly as well as the screen is visible to you. So is it audible and visible? Is my voice reaching to you? Let me, Chinmay, is my voice audible to you? I think that Chinmay has not activated his mic. Chinmay, is it audible? Chinmay, is my voice reaching to you? I think that this is, maybe, are you using this first time or have you used it before? Okay, somebody just help him to just activate his mic. You people have to click on the call over internet or call over Wi-Fi, something is there. You have to click on this, then only your mic will be activated and you will get my voice. Otherwise it will be difficult for Chinmay. All other students are just I can see they are getting my voice, but in case of Chinmay, I think that he has not activated his mic. So somebody just tell him to activate his mic. Okay, all right. Others, somebody please reply if it is audible and visible also.
Yes sir. Yes.
Okay, all right. So let's see, here we'll see this another part of this verbal analogy, and we'll discuss again another set of questions. So let's dig in. So here the same, I'm not going to read everything because what we people have been discussing, it is the same here, and so you people will get same question here, so no need to just read this. Directly we'll go to the question. So question of this second exercise is in front of you, and it says that a dog is associated with rabies, so mosquito will be related with what? And here you people have to see how answer will come. So what is the relationship between dog and rabies? And you people can answer me. So if dog bites, then which disease it may result into? It may result into rabies. So rabies is the disease which is caused because of biting of dog. So similarly, if mosquito bites, mosquito do not bite, it stings. Okay, so if mosquito stings, then what will be the diseases? Whether it will be plague, whether it will be death, whether it will be malaria.
Option C.
Yes, you are right. Okay. Option C will be the why. Just take out. So death is not name of disease. So sting is not name of disease. So you cannot just choose. So what left? Plague. We know that plague is not the disease which is caused because of mosquito. So what left? That option C is only answer that you people can choose to answer. So here also you people can answer with unmute and you can speak, or you can send answers into chat box also. Well, I can see chat box also. Okay, let's go to the next question now. See that answer malaria is correct for this one. Next question number 2 says that man is having biography. So the same, if we think of nation, then what nation will have? Whether nation will have leader, nation will have people, geography or history? And you people have to choose correct answer.
Geography.
Okay.
History.
Okay. Kiran is also saying history. So I think that first two options are clearly you people can skip here. But what left between C and D, you may have two thoughts, whether it is C or whether it is D. So let's think of this man and biography, how they are related. So what is biography? There is one more term, autobiography also. So autobiography is the maybe usually it is a book which is written by the same person about his own life, that is called autobiography. So what is biography then? Biography is the maybe we can call the events of that person's life, but it is written by someone else. Okay, so therefore it is called biography. So similarly, if something is written about the nation, then it will be history and it will not be geography. So don't choose option C, rather than option D is going to be answer, correct answer for this question. So therefore you people are right, those who are saying. Kiran also sent me history, that is answer. So all you people confirm that option D is going to be answer for this question. And with this, we people are going to see the next question. If you see that a doctor diagnosis, so doctor is related with diagnosis. So judge will be related with what? And you people have to see option A, court, option B, punishment, option C, lawyer, option D, judgment.
Judgment.
Okay, so Kiran saying judgment. So what others? Why judgment? If you judgment. Go to the okay, yes. If you go to the doctor will diagnose you. So he'll try to find out what diseases, what difficulties you are facing, and accordingly he will give you medication. Similarly, if you go to judge will give judgment. So therefore, option D is going to be correct answer. All right. Okay. Now pay attention to the next question. So next question number 4 is in front of you. It is horse, jockey. So car, what? So I'd like to explain that. What is jockey? So jockey is a type of horse. Okay. So don't think of jockey as innerwear or something like this. Here we are just talking about this as a one type of animal, horse, category of horse, you simply think. So for car, you people have to choose one particular car. So mechanic, chauffeur, steering, brake, what is about car, which is one model type of car.
Steering.
Okay, so let's think about it. What are those things? So steering is part of car. And if you think, then brake will also part of car. Okay.
Option number B.
Okay. Yes. Option number B can be. So let's think about in detail. So mechanic, is it car? No, it is not car. As I already told, steering is part of car, brake is part of car. So both cannot be answers at the same time. So if you see about this chopper, you can search it on internet, Google. You'll get that what kind of car will be there. So car is chopper is a car. Okay. So let's go to the next question. Confirm that for this question, option B is going to be correct answer. Then next question number 5 is in front of you. It says fog visibility aids what? And your options are health, resistance, virus, death. So how people have to go to answer? If there is fog, it affects your visibility. Okay. It affects your visibility. If a person having AIDS, what will affect? That you people have to. Okay. This time maybe having different options, whether it is health will come at the end, whether it is health or not. Others, please answer, reply.
Resistance.
It's a resistance. Okay. So in case of resistance, we have to think that if a person, when he or she having AIDS, so that time what happens, that is resistance, or we can say that his immunity power gets affected. Okay. And many of the times you people have to remember about such questions that there are 1, 2, 3, 4 options, and sometimes it seems that 2 options are correct, or sometimes 3 options are correct. But you people have to remember that we people have to choose the most suitable option, and for that you people have to take help of first pair. Okay, so it affects visibility. Fog affects visibility. If there is fog, you cannot see clearly. So therefore, if there is AIDS, then that person's resistance power, or we can call it immunity power, will get affected. So therefore, option B is going to be answer. If option B is not there, then you can choose this option A. So option A is also going to be correct. But when? If there is no resistance, then. And virus may not be, death may not be. But A and B option, almost each question may have such kind of possibility. Maybe if you are thinking of competitive exams like MPSC, UPSC, there also such questions confuse. So options confuse you, that you think it might be health, it might be resistance, it might be. So what is the difference between this? If I choose health, whether it will be correct or it will be wrong, something like this. So you have to be very clear about this. So option B is correct answer here. Then next, let's go to the next question, number 6. Question number 6 is porcupine. So porcupine is what? It is rodent. So mildew. So what is mildew? So your options are, it is fungus, germ, insect, or pathogen. I think that these are new words for we people. So see, what is porcupine? So porcupine is a kind of animal, and this is a rodent. Okay, its category is given. So what is porcupine? Porcupine is rodent. If you see
fungus,
okay, fungus. Let's think about this option. What others are having? your opinions. Express all you people, take part, make it interactive. Don't just be passive receivers. You people have to be active.
Fungus.
It is going to be fungus. So for porcupine in Marathi you call it the sayal vagare, tumhi aikla asel sayal. So it looks like that and it is rodent. Kurtadnare prani jo category yete. So that is called rodent. Okay, so mildew. Tumhi jar baghitla baga ekada वनस्पतीचे पानं वगैरे बघितली तर त्यावरती अशा पांढऱ्या रेषा अशा नाग फिरल्यासारख्या असतात बघा. ओके, सो मे बी ऑन एव्हरी प्लांट ओ लीफ ऑफ दिस प्लांट्स यू विल कम टू नो अबाउट दिस माइल्ड्यू. सो व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज फंगस. ओके, सो दिस इज करेक्ट ऑप्शन फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन, फंगस. देन लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट. Very simple question this time. If you read, reading gives you knowledge. So if you work, work is going to give you what? Experience, engagement, employment, experiment.
Experience.
You are going to get experience. Maybe. So what others think? Why not employment? So all words are beginning with E. Experience. Okay, so see that whenever you will read, you'll get knowledge. Similarly, if you work, you're going to get employment. But for employment, you people are not working, you are working for experience. So therefore you will get experience. Option A is going to be answer here. No engagement, no experiment, no employment. All right. Okay, confirm your answer, that option A. Then next, number 8, scrap, food. So leaves, what? Bread, tea, wine, rice. And this time I'm going to ask you explanation also. So you have to be ready with your answer and why do you think this is answer. So what is scrap? Scrap is nothing but leftover food. Shillak rahilele je food asel, that will be scrap. Okay. So lees, what is lees? Lees is also leftover. So leftover of what? Bread sir, tea sir, wine.
Option C.
Option C. Okay. And that is correct one. So if you think that whatever the wine left at the bottom of maybe a bottle, you'll come to know there are some things, particles or drops which are left. So that is called lees. So that's why option C is going to be correct answer. So no bread, no tea or no rice. Usually it is called dregs. Maybe similar to this, it can be also dregs also. So if people try to find what this dregs means. Okay, with this you people confirm your answer, that is option C, wine. Then let's go to the next question. Question number 9 is in front of you. It says conscience. So what is conscience? In Marathi you can call it satsad vivek buddhi. So what is satsad vivek buddhi? So suppose that you want to do something, so you'll think he kela tar mhanje yogya ahe ka ayogya ahe ka, so something like this. So that is conscience. So it is associated with doing something wrong. It will prevent you from doing wrong. Mhanje kadhi vait kaam karne pasun तुमचं कन्सायन्स तुम्हाला थांबवत असतं. जर तुमच्याकडे सत्सद्विवेक बुद्धी असेल तर सत्सद्विवेक बुद्धी म्हणजे सारासार विचार करण्याची प्रवृत्ती. सो दॅट इज कन्सायन्स. सो यू विल नॉट डू एनिथिंग रॉंग. सो नाव यू पीपल हॅव टू थिंक अबाउट धिस पेअर. पोलीस, इफ देर इज पोलीस, वॉट विल हॅपन? वेदर इट इज रिलेटेड विथ थीफ, लॉ, Discipline, crime, and you people answer me.
Crime.
Okay.
Crime.
Yes, crime. And that is correct answer. All you people are right. Because police will prevent crime. So here you can think, police is associated with thief, but not the same relationship. Maybe they are responsible for maintaining law. So, but it is not correct here. Or discipline also. Discipline is part of your school. If you are in the school as a student, you people have to follow discipline. Okay. So these are not going to be answers, but they are going to be wrong options here. So option D, correct answer. Then I think that again two students have joined and they have not activated their mic. Aditya Kiskar and Shailesh Bhosle. If you know, some of you, just help them to just activate their mic. Now Shailesh Bhosle is there only. So he has joined the lecture. He will be able to see the screen, but he will not receive my voice. So somebody help him. With this, we'll go to the next question. Question number 10. Very simple question, that cricket and bat. So hockey with what? Field, stick, player and ball.
Stick.
Okay. So why it is stick? Because you cricket, we play with the help of bat. Okay. So similarly, people have to think. With what we play hockey? Do we play hockey with field? No, we don't play. Do we play with maybe stick? Maybe we'll come back here. We play with stick. Do we play with player? Players play hockey, but not with player. Do we play hockey with ball? Yes, we play hockey with ball, but not in the semi. Because here we are thinking of the instrument or the thing which is used or to hit the ball. So therefore, hockey is played with stick. So option B is correct answer for you people. Then let's go to the next question. Question number 11. It says glucose. It is related with carbohydrate. So soybean. So soybean is related with what? People have to think. Proteins, vitamins, minerals, legumes.
Proteins.
Okay. So from glucose, you people get carbohydrates? Yes. So from soybean, we people know soybean. So soybean is there and we get soybean. Seeds are there, and out of these seeds we extract oil also. Okay, so therefore from soybean people get proteins. So option A is correct answer here for this question. Then let's go to the next question, number 12. It says jeopardy, peril, so jealousy, what? And your options are envy, insecurity, lust, sin. And answer. So what is jeopardy? So jeopardy means something that which is may cause you loss, damage, risk. So that is jeopardy. And peril. So peril is synonym, similar meaning word to jeopardy. So you people have to find out same meaning word for jealousy. Jealousy usually we feel he's jealous of me, she is jealous of me, something like this. Zarne karti. So is it sin? Is it lust? Okay, I will skip two options. It is not lust. Lust is usually a strong desire. Usually it is a sexual strong desire, that is lust, vasna. Okay, is it insecurity? Jealousy and insecurity, are they same? No. So you cannot choose this one also. So now what is left? A and D. You people give me correct answer between A and D.
Envy.
It's envy. Okay, so sin is also not. So option A is correct answer. Envy means jealousy. So feeling maybe bad about, or in usually it is restless feeling. If somebody is doing something, if he is having a car, if he is buying something and you do not have, so you are not feeling good because potat dukne marathi madhe simple dusra changla bolu. Then next question number 13, it says pigeon. So pigeon and peace, they are related with each other. So white flag and which one of the following they are related? Friendship, victory, surrender, war. So in fact, how they are related with each other? Pigeon is a bird. So pigeon is the symbol of peace. So you people have to find out white flag. White flag is symbol of war. And answer me.
Surrender.
Option C.
Option C, surrender. Okay. So you come to know that in olden times when there were used to be wars and fights and battles, so that time there were the, if there is a battle, if there is war, and if any of the parties, opposite party, if they wanted to surrender or they wanted to have a ceasefire, to stop ceasefire, so they used to use white flag, and that white flag is considered that maybe symbol of surrender. But I think today we don't find, but I don't know globally what happens, but in our India, in our nation, we don't consider that white flag is a symbol of surrender, maybe, but let it be. So what answer is defined, that is option C, surrender. Okay, all right, with this next question is in front of you. It says Tehran. So what is Tehran? Tehran is the capital of Iran. So similarly, people think about Beijing. So Beijing is capital of what? China, Japan, Turkey, Malaysia.
China.
Yes. So that is quite a simple question. So Beijing is the capital of China. So therefore, option A is correct answer for this question. So you people just find out what are the capitals of Japan, what is capital of Turkey, what is capital of Malaysia, for improving your knowledge, general knowledge. Okay. Then let's go to the next question. Question number 15. It says enough. Enough is related with excess. So sufficiency is related with what? Your option A, adequacy, option B, surplus, option C, competency, option D, import. So you people have to think about this pair now, NF and sufficiency. Okay, so NF and sufficiency, they are similar, same meaning. And now people have to think about this excess. So you people have to find out word which is similar to this excess. So is it adequacy? Is it surplus, competency, or import?
Surplus.
So excess means surplus means excess, enough means sufficiency means enough. Okay, so So therefore, option B, this is going to be correct answer. Then let's go to the next question. Question number 16, it says squint. So squint is related with eye. So squeeze, squeeze is related with what? Tongue, cloth, throat, hand. So what is squint? Squint is usually, this is the maybe drawback of eye, can consider ki doni doe ekach point varti concentrate na karta hai na, or usually it is of looking asa baktana kirala bagne, that is squint. So it is associated with eye. So squeeze, so squeeze will retrieve with what? Tongue, cloth, throat, hand. Squeeze म्हणजे असे पिरगाळणे किंवा प्रेस करणे. Usually with lemon or if any juicy fruit is there, we squeeze it. Okay.
And
it is associated with hand. Yes, you are right. Okay. So squeeze is related with hand. Option D will be correct answer. We do not squeeze throat. We do not squeeze cloth from this point of view. Okay, so therefore, and tongue also. So option D is correct answer here. Then with this next question number 17. So 17 says hermit. So hermit is in solitude. So intruder. So intruder will be related with what? Is it thief, privacy, burglar, aim? And you people have to answer. I will give you a hint. Hermit and solitude, they are just having similar meaning words. So you people have to find out similar word for intruder.
Thief.
Option C. Okay, what others think?
Burglar.
Thief. Okay, so this time there are two options we people have to finalize, whether it is burglar or whether it is thief. You can skip this option. Privacy and aim, they are irrelevant option for this question. So let's think of this. So intruder is a person who enters into the house and maybe for the purpose of just stealing something. Okay, so therefore you people have to think about it. A thief is a person who steals unknowingly. म्हणजे चोर आणि दरोडेखोर मधला डिफरन्स आपल्याला लक्षात घ्यायचा थोडक्यात. चोर कसा असतो की चोरी करताना कशी केली जाते की समोरच्या व्यक्तीला ते माहीत नाही, कळत नाही, अशाच्यामध्ये केली जाते. आणि दरोडेखोर कसा असतो, ते समोर तुम्हाला असं भीती धाक दाखवून मग ते तुमच्याकडून घेऊन जात असतो. सो हिअर यू पीपल हॅव टू थिंक अबाउट ऑप्शन सी. दिस इज करेक्ट आन्सर, नॉट थी. सो बिफोर दॅट यू जस्ट ड्यू अटेंडन्स. You people may get disconnected. This is the last minute. So just let me know if roll number 5 is there. Roll number 5, who is roll number 5?
Yes, sir.
Then roll number 7. Roll number 14.
Yes, sir.
Okay, 7 is there. 14. Roll number 17.
Present, sir.
18. Roll number 18. Roll number 19. So absent numbers for today's class. Roll number 14, 18 and 19. And from division B, nobody is there. Okay, so with this, we people are going to stop here today. 11 is present. Yes, 11 is present. I announced subsequent numbers 14, 18, and 19 only. So we are going to stop here. You people join your next session at 11 o'clock or whatever time your people have. Siddesh Pardeshi, out of curiosity, you are just trying to write on the screen. So don't do it.